favorite DJ here, DJ For Real.
Forza?
Yo. Checking in with you back in Keelong, Taiwan, for episode 3. That's right, episode 3. Sorry about the wind. It's the back end of a typhoon we just missed. So,
yep, ship life.
That's what we do. And we're going to head up and see a few things today, so let's do it.
Boys up.
Yo. So yeah, I told you I'd take you guys here, so here we are. And we're gonna head up. Let's do this. Slowly but surely, we're making it up to the top, to the top, to the top. We made it to the top. Ship. By the way, just got the news that my company that I work for got voted best company for cruise lines for 2017. So, pat on our backs to all the people I work with. We did it! Number one. Passage. Yeah, I lied. There was still more to go. Of it. And man, it was worth it. See, we were over there, that top, but you got to come up higher to get to here. Stone carving. So I can go inside the statue. Shall we? So we made it to the top. Well, as far as I let you go, she said. I'm assuming this is the end of the world bell. I know you've seen the movie 2012. Maybe? I don't know. Comment below if you know what the bell's for. Yeah. Just kidding. We did it. We made it. Back down. Yep. Long day. Head back to the ship now. Tonight we got a crew party where it's my first time DJing a crew party, so I'm excited. So yeah. For now, this is the end of episode 3, and I'll show you a little clip right after this of the nightclub party tonight. Till then, keep it real. Boys up. Whoa. What up? world. It's your favorite DJ here, DJ For Real. Oh, Four's up. Yeah, checking in with you here at the world famous Skywalker's Nightclub for episode 3 of Traveling with For Real. Tonight we got a special party going on. We got a little crew party. It's my first time DJing for the crew, so I'm excited. Come with me and see what it's all about. That's right. Four's up tonight. Shout out to my sponsor, Poem U. Check them out. Also to my homeboy, It's the Technique, aka Wayne. Yeah. Check these two clothing brands out. Next big thing's coming out. You heard it here first. Four's up. Oh, let's get it.